judge yourself what is the relation of Islam and secularism. Does Islam allow secularism? Or is secularism for Islam? Can accommodate Islam? No, they are diagonally opposite to each other. Islam believes in the unseen, whereas secularism doesn't allow to believe in the unseen. So we must understand what Islam is. Islam is Allah's, to accept Allah's authority as your Lord and to accept Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as Allah's messenger. I don't want to be a secular man, and so do I pray for all my Muslim brothers and sisters that they become believers, not secular men and women.